next exercise is going to be a stiff leg deadlift. Now you can do this with a barbell or dumbbells. Depends on what I've prescribed in your training program and also it's a personal preference. Now the key things here are abs nice and tight, glutes nice and tight. You make a slight flexion in the knee, but what we're going to do from here is we're going to drive our hips back as far as we can. As soon as our hips stop pushing further back, that's staying within our active range. From here, it's abs tight, driving our hips all the way through, contract nice and hard to the top. From the repeat the process again, driving our hips back as far as we can, pause, driving all the way up to the top.